Here's going Wacko. Down to the
first tee now.
And, and here we go. We're money on top.
Right off the bat.
This one's looking pretty good.
Thank you to my subscribers. Thank you, Little Winger, for the five there. Oh, party invitation. And I apologize, stream, but we are back.
Okay, let's line this shot.
Just had to change the controller there because it was being whack. But now we're on one. Yes, we are finding action. Oh, too high.
Sinks this, he wins the hole.
Bro, there's all types of new stuff on Clash Royale. Just got an... I don't either, but I just got an ad for it on Tap Sports.
Well done. Alright, if he sinks this one, the hole will be halved. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there.
She's wet.
Here we go. Let's see what this guy does.
Oh, poop. The spot we have to drop is atrocious, I believe. I think we're down on the hill. Yeah.
Shots looking to be around 190 yards out.
I'm not sure what to do either, sir. I feel like if I raise the loft, it's going to take off too much distance. Damn.
looks like some rough coming up here.
Oh. I tried to go back down. Get up there.
Looks like about 18 feet from here.
Are you?
And there's your bogey.
Wow, it fell in. I was about to say,
all
are you
right,
joking
he needs
me?
This next putt to have the hole. Here, let's have a nice clean drive.
Tell him, Stream, he's gonna be doing a lot more push-ups playing like that.
I think this one's.
I don't understand why I'm hitting it very fast. Even now.
And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. This one to go one up.
Wow, good putt. Guess I didn't see how much uphill
it was. All
right,
about a 3-footer here. Well done. We're in the hole. All right, he can have the hole here if he just sinks this putt. Alright, let's see what the scorecard says. Alright, nothing changed on that hole as far as score. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway.
How?
And take it in there. Well, this one's going towards the beach.
Dude, this
and let's
is pissing
see
me
how
off.
This tee shot fares for him. Not bad, not bad. You're on the fairway now. Let's see what he does here. He's about 150 yards out. This is bound for the green. I think you could probably two-putt from here. Okay, he needs this.
Oh, you think I can two-putt from there, do you, John?
If he sinks this, he's got par. One'll have the hole. Great putt in there for the par. Okay, that's gonna have the hole. Okay, fifth hole coming up.
And that gotta be the guinea pig. Fast, perfect.
Nice. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. That's all I'll say. All right, sink this and you'll go one up on your friend. Got a 4-footer to deal with here. To have the hole. Solid stroke on that one, bud. Okay, and the hole. Four here. That's a nice.
I think he may have played in high school. Because I know Michael did.
Interested to see what he has in store for us here. Underwhelming, but you're out of that sand, so that's good.
Slow right beside the cup.
All right, this putt for the birdie.
Breaking way more.
Yes.
Oh!
And if he sinks this, he'll have the hole. All right. Nothing changed on that hole as far as score. Okay. This is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. That's a nice looking tee shot. All right, let's. Let's see what he does on this one. Green's pretty elevated. You might need to take an extra club up than you normally would.
Okay, de-lofting it did not work for me. I mean, it was already at the hole, but I just de-lofted it because it was uphill.
Still didn't get there. Okay, he sinks this, he'll take the hole. Let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Nice, that'll work for par. He'll have the hole if he sinks this next putt. Okay, that's gonna have the hole. And we find ourselves on the 8th tee. Sweet. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has.
Sits.
On the green, a lot of work to do now, and for him, this will be for the birdie. Sink this one, you'll go one up. Nicely done for the bird. That'll take you to one up on your friend. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par four. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there.
Oh no.
And let's see how this hole goes down for him.
I hit it slow, fast. Gosh. Oh, you hit the driver, that's gone. It says 97 to 100%. Let's go. Get up there.
To him, I say good luck, because this is an insanely long putt for a fella to make.
Yes.
Okay, this one
some yogurt
is a
and
par.
Cheese. What do you mean flying? Like I'll be high? Why do we need to put it on my allergy list then? Okay.
And you're in the hole with a nice putt. And he's got around 4 feet to go here. And moving along here, next hole.
This cheese was Best Buy February 2020. Still ate it. These? This is the only kind. No, no, the cheese. What? Okay.
Okay, let's give her.
Kick left. Oh, fuck.
You are very deep in the rough.
Because I thought I was going to hit fast.
Be careful about this one. I don't think
you're
going to
hit that
like
very
this.
Fast. Damn, dude, I'm cheeks right now.
Well, you're out of the sand. That's all, that's all you can ask for. He's gonna need this putt to win the hole. Looks like a 24 footer from here. Yikes, right by.
Yikes is right.
10 footer here, this is makeable.
Clapped it.
Ah, right by. And if he sinks this, he'll take the hole. Looks like your opponent is one up.
On the 10th hole.
Let's let her rip. Hope this one bites. Okay, you're on, and you got some real estate to cover with this next one. Sink this and you can have the hole.
Oh man.
Your opponent's two up on you after that one. In the fairway.
And we're on.
There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back.
I'll be able to three putt it for the win.
This next one, you bring your opponent's score down to one.
Goodness
up.
Gracious. This is where I'm gonna struggle because I don't have the speed with this camera view. Pretty good.
11 feet to the cup for him.
I'll take it.
Okay, sink this next one. You bring your opponent down to one up. Nice.
Ooh.
Solid work winning that hole. That'll take your friend down a notch. Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive. It's quite the smash there.
Son.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole.
Perfect. Ooh.
Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. this one for birdie. Okay, he'll need this to win the hole. And this next putt for the par.
This man just said, shorty thicker than frozen Play-Doh.
Nice putt.
Wow.
All right, if he sinks this next one, he's going to have the hole. Okay, and the hole will be halved. And now we find ourselves on hole number 14. Nice. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Feet to the hole here. That was absolutely fine putting. Let's regroup before the next tee. See if we can do that. Okay, par five here.
Have you seen the new, like, the prank some people are doing where you
nice.
Put your hoodie on backwards to where your head is in the middle? So I just watched this one where the girlfriend came up behind and she was gonna, like, slap his ass. She smacked him right in the dick.
Okay, looks like about 235 yards.
Dude, it's just hilarious that his feet were completely backwards.
Not liking this one.
Ooh. Tough. Tito's and vodka. It's like, so what do you consider Tito's? Way too much break. Oh!
Almost. Alright, he's gonna need this to win the hole. it's safe to say that things didn't go as planned on that one for you. Let's see what you can do on the next hole. It's time to send this ball on its way.
What a tee of sand.
Looking at a 19-foot putt from here.
Mm-hmm. Haven't noticed that. I have not. Oh, in real golf, that's how the old timers used to tee up. It went back to the left.
By the hole. All right, and if he sinks this next putt, we go dormy. And a 5-foot putt for him. Sink this and you'll. Well done. Alright, nothing changed on that as far as score.
Scared to bite down. It's on an actual tee for me, and I just saw your tee go flying after you hit it.
Okay, let's plunker in the fairway.
That's the straightest shot I've hit. Perfect.
Good stuff. Okay, about an 18-footer here. Ooh, nice attempt. Mm. Just wouldn't go. And if he sinks this, he will go 2 up.
But you missed it.
Putting for par here. And to have the hole. And a decent little putt to end this one. Okay, that's going to have the hole. Little ball on its way.
It got dark after it landed. Oh, kick left. Yes.
Very nice. this one's anyone's guess. He's in the sand. Let's see what happens.
Here we go, here we go. It is. Hard left, kick a left. Oh, it hit the rock.
Looks like about 205 yards, the pin here. I think this one's heading to the water.
This game is retarded, bro. I swung it so easy. I hit that slow very fast. How about that? Gosh, man. I'm blaming it on my tooth. About to hit up Rocket League or GTA.
Alright, if he sinks this, you're done, bud.
Probably Rocket League. Oh, that needs to sit down, folks. Nah, it is.
Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out.
I'm still gonna lose even if I make it. Oh.